Hello, this is Dr. Jyoti Peepat, working as an assistant professor at Sri Siddhaganga College of Education, Tumkuru, which is in Karnataka state. Today, in this video, I would like to share certain information regarding family as a socializing agent. As we all know that family is described as a set of relationships including parents and children and can include anyone related by blood or adoption who usually reside in the same home or under the same shelter, and they all share same goals and values. Family is rightly called the cradle of social virtues, where the social virtues begin in the child. Family is regarded as the informal and primary agency of socialization. Family is considered as a socializing agent because it works as a fundamental socializing agent by teaching the basic physical movements in the child, by making the child to function and care for himself, to help the child to develop the language to interact with individuals whom he will confront. Thereby, it helps him to share his knowledge, share his emotions, share his feelings, opinions with others. It also provides opportunity for the primary interaction. It concretizes the basic concepts which is very much needed for the child to lead his life. It identifies and nurtures the skills and talents that is there in the child. It also provides opportunity to develop values, norms and beliefs of a system. It helps the child by fulfilling his basic needs. It develops the attitude of belongingness which is very much required for the very existence of the society. It helps the child to play different roles such as son or daughter, sister or brother, granddaughter or grandson, thereby helping him to understand the responsibilities that is shouldered upon him because of this role. It also helps the child in the development of emotional associations with the community members, which is very much required for the very balance in the child as well as in the family as well as in the society. The family is involved in the transmission of culture and traditions through their children. Family helps to set the goals of the life of the child. It provides opportunity for the overall development of the personality. With all these functions, family is considered as a very important, basic, fundamental socializing agent. Thank you.